Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Nur Jannatul M. I'm from Faculty of Culture Science, majoring English Literature 2019, B class. I have a fact from my lecture. The question is, technology makes us lose most of our traditions and cultures. Over time, the influence of technology certainly brings positive or negative values, especially its influence on the social and cultural field, such as the low appreciations of the community towards values in the field, especially the younger generations. Advances in these fields can affect people's lives. For example, with technology, everyone can access news instantly. This causes widespread interaction between communities, which will ultimately affect one another. So, I want to tell technology doesn't change the cultural traditions that we have. The first, the community needs to play an active role in the culture, preserving of their respective regions and the culture in nations of general. The second, people must be careful for imitating or accepting in culture. I mean new cultures. The last, let us protect and the culture of our ancestors not to be spoiled. Okay guys, that's all for me. The last I say, wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.